and welcome to
Shani Porta.
Welcome to
Shani Porta.
Welcome to
Shani Porta.
Welcome to
Shani Porta. Shani Porta.
Welcome once again to another video here on Chatty Portal, and welcome to the second part of our Luzayon review video. So, napanood nyo na yung review natin about the Luzayon Cleansing Pops, and now naman, share ko sa inyo yung naging experience ko while using the Luzayon Ampoule. At napanood nyo na rin kung paano siya gamitin. Madali lang naman siyang gamitin, guys, and you can have it as your nighttime routine din. Now, for the Ampoule, guys, I'm really happy na na-try ko siya. Tsaka parang gusto ko pang magkaroon ulit ng ganito dahil effective talaga siya to spot treat scars tsaka pimples. And in fact, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung picture ko. Ikita nyo dun sa picture, guys, na parang nagkaroon talaga ng pagka-dewy look yung aking face. So, mamaya papakita ko pa sa inyo yung iba ko pang pictures while using the Ampoule. Ang box ng Luzayon Ampoules, guys, ay meron siyang 5 ampoules na 2 ml each at with a safety cap that is shaped like a funnel. So, ito siya in actual. Ito nyo kanina na itong safety cap lang yung gagamitin nyo para ma-open yung Ampoule. Tsaka, mali siguro yung pagkagamit ko dahil tinatanggal ko pa tong white cap dito. So, dapat pala hindi na siya tanggalin dahil ito pala yung nag-filter doon sa mga glass particles na baka excess nung pagkatanggal mo nung kanyang original cap. So, okay lang pala siyang stay dito dahil meron siyang butas. And para konti lang din yung product na kukunin mo at hindi siya masayang. Pero alam nyo, maliit siyang tingnan pero nagamit ko na siya for more than a week na ata. For the first 3 nights, yon continuous yung paggamit ko sa kanya. Tapos, ginawa ko na lang siyang alternate. Ini-spot treat ko na lang yung mga pimples ko after that. Dahil yung skin ko, guys, hindi talaga siya perfect. At saka every now and then, tinutubuan talaga ako ng pimples. Pimple talaga ako ngayon, guys. Lalo na hirap akong matulog sa gabi. So, yun. So, pero so far, okay naman. Hindi naman naglakihan yung pimples ko. Salamat na lang din dun sa Ampoule dahil sobrang nakatulong talaga siya, guys. But later on, ichichika ko pa sa inyo yung naging experience ko na talagang for me, sobrang napa 2 thumbs up ako sa Ampoule na to. So, let's talk about the claims and ingredients naman, guys. And i-flash ko siya dito. One of its claim is that it is a 24-hour all-day moisturizer. And it uses cucumber extract instead of purified water and natural ingredients that provide moisture 24 hours and help strengthen skin barrier. And it also has anti-aging and hydrating ingredients. The unique formula contains glutathione, 8 kinds of vitamins, betaine, and more, promoting brightening, skin elasticity, and skin rejuvenation. Tsaka, clinically tested siya to improve skin pigmentation, scar, freckles, at wala siyang irritating ingredients, glutathione vitamin 8 toning ampoule has no parabens and no artificial colors. It is also lightweight and it absorbs quickly, leaving a smooth finish without feeling greasy. So yes guys, yun yung mga claims niya and then yun yung ingredients niya. And mapapatotohanan ko talagang totoo yung claims niya sa pagka-hydrating tsaka to help spot treat pimples and scars. Dahil yung first night guys, eto yung picture ko, papakita ko sa inyo. Yan, makikita nyo dyan yung ilong ko na mapula-pula dahil meron siyang pimple guys, and usually pag ganyang pimple talagang mag-lead na siya dun sa magkakaroon na siya ng pus. So I took the risk of applying the ampoule kasi yun naman din yung claim niya talaga, to treat pimples. So nilagyan ko siya, then the next day ito na guys yung nangyari. Nawala na yung aking pimple, sobrang tuwang-tuwa ako that time dahil success talaga at hindi na siya humapde, hindi na siya lumaki. Talagang effective talaga at instant yung naging effect niya for me. So ito guys, sa totoo lang, hindi naman sponsored yung video na to. Talagang gusto ko lang siyang i-share kasi minsan lang din ako makahanap ng ganitong product na alam mo, parang instant yung effect niya. At sana, tuloy-tuloy lang din na ganun yung maging effect niya sa akin. So yung pansin ko guys, is pag ginamit mo siya ngayong gabi, the next day talagang magiging ganito yung feeling mo. Bright siya, na dewy, glowing yung feeling ng skin mo. Tsaka pag hinawakan mo siya, soft siya talaga. So, soft, smooth, hydrated. So, sobrang nakakatuwa, nakaka-happy. Kasi when you know that your skin is happy, it makes you happy as well. So, dahil first time ko nga guys na makagamit ng ampoule, talagang na-amazed ako. Tsaka when I searched for the difference between ampoules and serums, yung ampoules pala is mas concentrated talaga siya compared to serums, therefore mas effective siya. Now for the smell guys, sa totoo lang hindi ko siya nagustuhan at first, pero parang immune na lang din ako sa amoy niya dahil once you open the cup talagang ano siya, may smell mo yung pagka-concentrated niya, yung parang wine na matagal na gano'n. Yung parang medicine-like yung smell niya. Pero nung mga sumunod na araw naman guys, ay naging bearable na yung smell niya. At saka dahil effective naman siya, hindi mo na lang din yun mapapansin. At sobrang liit niya, pero it's really a promising, powerful product for me. So far, so good naman yung naging experience natin guys with the glutathione ampoule. And in fact, I really loved it. Nakalimutan ko lang yung exact price niya. Pero nasa 1,000 plus. Yun yung alam ko. Dahil nga, medyo mahal yung shipping fee, guys. Dahil inaangkat pa siya from Korea. And nung pinadala naman sa akin yung products, hindi naman kailangan i-review ko siya. It just so happened na nagustuhan ko. Kaya yun, I decided to review it. Pero kung hindi ko siya nagustuhan, nako, hindi ko talaga siya i-review, guys. Syempre, ayokong i-share yung isang product na, alam nyo, parang waste of time lang naman. Hindi din naman magiging beneficial to others. So, for me, yun lang din naman yung naging experience ko. At so far, so good. And meron pa akong konti dito. So, gagamitin ko pa siya, guys. And I will just put a link down below kung saan kayo pwedeng makabili nito. Yun lang, guys. And then, thank you for watching this video. Now, if you are new to Chatty Portal, don't forget to hit on like. If you like this video, I hope so. And don't forget to also click on the subscribe button below. And click that notification bell para updated kayo sa future uploads ko. And thank you so much for watching this video. You all have a good day. Bye. God bless.